This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Tosh.0, ˈtɪɪ, Tosh.0 is an American television series hosted and executive produced by comedian Daniel Tosh, who provides commentary on online viral video clips, society, celebrities, and other parts of popular culture and stereotypes. The tone is based on Tosh's deliberately offensive and controversial style of black comedy, observational comedy, satire, and sarcasm. The show has reached number one ratings for its timeslot among men within the ages of 18 to 24, reaching millions of viewers at a time. Contents 1 History 2 Overview 21 Format 3 Reception 31 Viewership 32 Critical Reception 4 Series Overview 5 Videography 6 References 7 External Links History. Tosh.0 was launched to a similar demographic as ˈtɪɪ Talk Soup and its since cancelled derivative, G4s Web Soup, and of time-filling video mashups on late-night talk shows. It launched at a time of the convergence of television, computers, video cameras, and internet access, across all devices and across all walks of life. The show premiered on Comedy Central on June 4, 2009, starring stand-up comedy veteran Daniel Tosh. The first season was a surprise hit, averaging more than 1 million viewers per episode within 10 weeks of its premiere. Tosh.0 became the second most watched cable network show in its time slot among males aged 18 to 34, a sought-after advertising demographic. The show was originally scheduled for only 10 episodes, but as its popularity increased, Comedy Central extended the first season to 16 episodes in December 2009. It was announced that Comedy Central had renewed the show for a full second season with 25 episodes, and the show has since been consistently renewed as of 2015. In 2015, the series was sold into syndication, to air on local stations in major U.S. cities, and in other local markets for late-night weekend spots. Overview. Tosh.0's low-cost production model is oriented upon viral video clips that are freely downloadable from the internet and freely reusable via American Fair Use copyright laws, with host Daniel Tosh presenting from a chroma key virtual stage. Daniel Tosh says, "The clip show format had been tried a couple dozen times and failed. Our idea to push it as far as we can and see what happens, and that the staff selects videos of people whose lives were changed because of a 15-second clip." Executive producer Charlie Siskel said the show at pop culture and all areas of life through the lens of the internet. The video clips are primarily selected by the show's full-time researchers and validated on a case-by-case basis by Comedy Central's Standards and Practices Division, though reportedly approving 95% of all the show's submitted videos. Tosh says this division is surprisingly unpredictable in both its approvals and disapprovals, and that he's as surprised as the audience is at what the company allows on TV. The range of selected clips includes spontaneous cuteness, whimsical performances, romance, accidents, exhibitionism, fetishism, surrealism, stunts, vomit, gore, and other acute bodily harm. Hank Stuver of The Washington Post says the show's decadent tone is formed around the values and maturity of its young adult target audience format. Each episode begins with a cold open of a viral video clip from the internet presenting to a live studio audience seated before his virtual stage. Daniel Tosh makes jokes and commentary about that video, and about a selection of other viral videos and pictures. He may act as if he were commenting on a video sharing site such as YouTube, making as many jokes as possible in 20 seconds. The final video in this section enters a video breakdown segment, where Tosh discusses the video's elements of action and themes. Tosh may perform original short sketches related to or parodying these videos. For example, he displayed a video of a man attempting to climb a precariously homemade staircase of milk crates to reach a flagpole, resulting in a great fall with visibly broken bones. Tosh whimsically parodied the tragedy in a fully animated stylistic recreation of Nintendo's original Super Mario Bros. 1985 video game, starring himself as Mario within the game's madcap action of jumping over huge blocks and collecting treasure. The Web Redemption or Celebrity Profile segments additionally invite the stars of those videos directly onto Tosh.0, where they are interviewed to explain and recreate the video's subject matter. The segment yields various blends of increased cuteness, humiliation, bullying, parody, black comedy, sympathy, or protection. detectiveness in an attempt to explore and redeem the star and the subject matter. For example, Tosh pretends to spend days trapped in an elevator with Nick White, whose actual 41 hours trapped in a New York elevator had been chronicled by The New Yorker and posted on YouTube in 2008. The web reunion, web remix, or web investigation segments are formatted similarly. The web retreat featured Tosh hiking with Paul Vasquez from the viral video Double Rainbow. Throughout the show, Tosh interacts directly with the live audience, inviting broadcast viewers to actively join his following of millions of Twitter users in live tweeting and to submit their own videos in the Is It Racist segment. Tosh invites viewers to vote on any racial stereotypes presented in a video. In addition to garnering a reported average of 1,200 monthly death threats, Tosh's ability to call the audience to action has yielded the mass vandalism of the show's own Wikipedia article, and has resulted in traffic volumes that have temporarily crashed websites such as CelebrityNetworth and Comedy Central. Tosh routinely utilizes the show's screen time for promotion of his stand-up comedy tours, merchandise, and other TV shows, prompting Forbes to describe the show as being as much marketing as reception. Viewership. The first season was a surprise hit, averaging more than 1 million viewers per episode in June 2010. The season premiere was the number one show on its timeslot among men aged 18 to 24 with nearly 2 million viewers. The episode was the most watched episode of the series. This record was quickly broken by the July 7th episode, which had up to 24 million viewers, and the July 28th episode would attract 27 million viewers, again winning the time slot. And being the most watched show on television that day among men aged 18 to 24 and 25 to 34, the July 28th episode was the top cable show that night for adults 18 to 49 within 10 weeks of its premiere. Tosh.0 became the second most watched cable network show in its time slot among males aged 18 to 34, a sought-after advertising demographic in June 2015. Forbes ranked the show's Twitter following of 17 million members as number 43 out of 100 on The Social 100, its list of the most followed celebrities on Twitter. Critical reception. The show's core premise has been initially compared to that of the perceived competition of E.S. Talk Soup and its since-canceled derivative, G4s Web Soup, The Dish, Sports Soup, and of time-filling viral video mashups on late-night talk shows. Hank Stuver of The Washington Post initially gave a mostly negative review of the June 4, 2009 debut episode of Tosh.0. He found Tosh's stage execution to yield a banal, juvenile, and unnecessary blooper show, serving as a cheap example of clearinghouse programming, which adds little to a mashup of viral videos but clutter, buttressed by a lot of stale references. Stuver thought the concept of the series had potential, concluding that Tosh can hold his own within the concept of redeeming the internet and undoing the fail. 5 years later, Stuver re-evaluated the show positively as a now longtime fan, and addressed his retrospective regret of his prematurely dismissive impression by writing a new review to serve as a long-delayed Valentine to Secret Dirty Love, Daniel Tosh. He describes Tosh's performance as being the essential self-rationalizing, misanthropic troll who personifies the audience's worst impulses in a splendid act of pretending to be the guy who enters the world and immediately sets about disliking it. He describes the content as a digest of shockingly funny, gross or embarrassing moments of terrible decisions and painful outcomes, and Tosh's highly rationalized tone of delivery as hilariously cruel, vicious, venomous, shocking, protective, and occasionally redemptive. Stuver says the show's decadent tone is formed around its target audience and its tentatively developing maturity level, higher learning guiding set of ethics, calling the show a good place to be, and to make fun of, a holes. He describes Tosh.0 as a TV show about the internet, literally and thematically, with a hilarious use of cruelty, as black as the online soul, and as fleeting and ephemeral, yielding a blundering exploration of race, class, gender, life. Kenny Herzog of the AV Club praised the show's high-wire act of being hysterically vicious and accurate in mocking oblivious exhibitionists without purely bullying, and that the show's strongest moments of pure hilarity come from its extended, performed material. He describes the show as continually playing steal the bacon for unexploited scraps against the absorbent blob that is viral culture. Series overview. Main article, list of Tosh.0 episodes. Season episodes originally aired. First aired. Last aired 1 the 16th of June. 4 the 30th of January. February. includes the last 16 episodes of Season 2 on 3 discs Volume 3, Cardigans plus Casual Jackets 15 June 11, 2013 15 Extended Clips, The Uncut Orphan Spoiler, Interviews with Crew Members includes the last 6 episodes of Season 1 and the first 9 episodes of Season 2 on 3 discs Volume 4, Kalas. Central's Tosh.0 pulls record ratings BroadwayWorldcom retrieved June 23, 2010. Sneerson, Dan Ukum retrieved June 23, 2010. Carrot Brian Stelter for comic, videos hurt so good. The Columbus Dispatch retrieved November 3, 2015. Carrot Salai, Georg July 30, 2010 Comedy Central's Tosh.0 hits series high. The Hollywood Reporter retrieved July 31, 2010. Tosh.0 at the Internet Movie Database Tosh.0 at TV.com Tosh.0 on Twitter VE Comedy Central Programming Legacy Programming Afterdrive 1991 Alan King, Inside the Comedy Mind 1991 Clash. 1991 The Higgins Boys and Gruber 1991 Mystery Science Theater 3000-1991 96 Night After Night with Alan Havey 1991-92 Short Attention Span Theater 1991-94 Sports Monster 1991 The Unnaturals 1991-1990s Debuts Comedy Central Presents 1998-2011 Dr. Katz, Professional Therapist 1995-99, 2002 Exit 57-1995-96 Frank Leaves for the Orient 1999 Make Me Laugh 1997-98 The Man Show 1999-2004 Politically Incorrect 1994-97 Premium Blend 1997-2006 Pulp Comics 1997-99 Strangers with Candy 1999-2000 Upright Citizens Brigade 1998-2000 The Vacant Lot 1994 Viva Variety 1997-98 vs 1999 Win Ben Stein's Money 1997-2003 2000s Debuts American Body Shop 2007 Atom TV 2008-10 BattleBots 2000-02 Beat the Geeks 2001-02 Blue Collar TV 2004-06 Chappelle's Show 2003-06 Chocolate News 2008 The Colbert Report 2005-14 The Comedians of Comedy 2005 Con 2005 Contest Searchlight 2002 Crank Yankers 2002-05 Crossballs, The Debate Show 2004 Drawn Together 2004-07 Distraction 2005-06 Dog Bites Man 2006 Don't Forget Your Toothbrush 2000 Freak Show 2006 Friday Night Stand-Up with Greg Giraldo 2005-06 Futurama 2008-13 Gerhard Reinke's Wanderlust 2003 The Gong Show with Dave Attell 2008 The Graham Norton Effect 2004 Halfway Home 2007 The Hollow Men 2005 I'm with Busey 2003 Important Things with Dimitri Martin 2009-10 Insomniac with Dave Attell 2001-04 The Jeff Dunham Show 2009 Kid Notorious 2003 Crodman Dune and the Flaming Sword of Fire 2009 Let's Bowl 2001-02 Louis Black's Root of All Evil 2008 Lil Bush 2007-08 Live at Gotham 2006-09 Michael. Reality Bites Back 2008 Reno 911. 2003-09 The Sarah Silverman Program 2007-10 Secret Girlfriend 2009 Shorties Watchin' Shorties 2004 The Showbiz Show with David Spade 2005-07 Stella 2005 Straight Plan for the Gay Man 2004 Strip Mall 2001 That's My Bush. 2001 Too Late with Adam Carolla 2005 Tough Crowd with Colin Quinn 2003-04 Travel Sick 2001-02 Trigger Happy TV 2003 TV Funhouse 2001 Wanda Does It 2004 Weekends at the DL 2005-2010s Debuts The Ben Show 2013 The Benson Interruption 2010 Big Lake 2010 Big Time in Hollywood, FL 2015 Brickleberry 2012-15 Brody Stevens, Enjoy It 2013-14 The Burn with Jeff Ross 2012-13 The Comedy Awards 2011-12 Comedy Underground with Dave Attell 2014 Gabriel Iglesias presents Stand Up Revolution 2011-14 John Oliver's New York Stand Up Show 2010-13 John Benjamin Has a Van 2011 The Jeselnik Offensive 2013 Key Not Safe with Nikki Glaser 2016 Onion SportsDome 2011 Sports Show with Norm Macdonald 2011 Time Traveling Bong 2016 Ugly Americans 2010-12 Why with Hannibal Buress 2015 Current Late Night at Midnight with Chris Hardwick since 2013 Adam Devine's House Party since 2013 The Daily Show since 1996 The Meltdown with Jonah and Kumail since 2014 Primetime Another Period since 2015 Broad City since 2014 Comedy Central Roast since 2003 Drunk History since 2013 The Half Hour since 2012. Idiotsitter since 2016 Inside Amy Schumer since 2013 Legends of Chamberlain Heights since 2016 Nathan For You since 2013 Review since 2014 South Park since 1997 Tosh.0 since 2009 Triptank since 2014 Workaholics since 2011.